How to attach a clasp using a crimp bead. Thread on your crimp bead to the end of your beading thread, then thread on the attaching loop of your clasp, then take the thread back through your crimp bead to make a loop, and pull the crimp bead as close to the clasp as you can while still allowing it some space to move. Then take your flat nose pliers and simply squash the crimp bead and then trim off any excess with your cutters. There you go.